Welcome to Pearl and Dean Premieres. First, we discover the fantastical world of a true music icon. Taron Edgerton is Elton John in Rocketman.
It's a movie about the perils of not allowing your children to be their authentic self.
Do you even care how much pressure I am under?
Not really. I'll still be collecting my 20% long after you've killed yourself.
It's a spectacle and hopefully a rip-roaring piece of entertainment.
Maybe I should have tried to be more ordinary.
You were never ordinary.
And I feel incredibly honoured with the great privilege of portraying him.
Go sit and laugh or cry or sing in an auditorium with a whole group of other people having a shared experience, especially when it's Rocketman.
What a shy little boy you were. Look at you now.
Next, get ready to feel the magic as a Disney classic comes to life. Aladdin.
Oh, great one who summons me, I stand by my oath, loyalty to wishes three.
I'm kidding. Watch this.
Watch out!
There are some beautiful ideas in this movie.
He goes on this journey that everybody goes through, trying to find himself.
You can expect everything. This movie literally has all of those nostalgic songs that you know and love, and more.
Don't you dare. A young man falls in love with a princess. It's a perfect movie to me.
We've empowered Princess Jasmine in this story, and Aladdin does that.
We love this movie. We hope that people enjoy it as much as we enjoyed making it.
To find out more, visit pearlanddean.com. Pearl and Dean Premieres, brought to you by Head & Shoulders. King Boy.